G'day. I just recently picked up this batch of Australian pennies and halfpennies, and these are a couple that were in there. During World War II, it was common practice to take pot shots at pennies as a bit of target practice. See the halfpenny has a hole right through, and the penny has a couple of dents in it. So there you go, it's a bit of history for you. Thanks for watching.